Sometimes I look back at movies I've done. Lonnie, don't even look at me like that. Lonnie likes I'm in Love with a Church Girl.
I love that movie.
I'd be watching that movie like, please,
I
Lord, help me.
Movie. Oh, no.
My husband produced it, but I think, like, I will make fun of him for that.
It's one scene where she in the hospital, and she got the two little things
terrible.
Up her nose.
It's terrible.
And she laying there, and Ja Rule is
Lord.
Like, you're going to be all right. And she...
It's terrible. It's terrible.
And I'm like, Adrienne, you better act, girl. You better act with them two little things.
And my husband does too. Like, he'll just like say lines from the movie and make fun of me for that. But then I make fun of him too.
All right,
well, I'll look at some old Israel Houghton album covers and I'm like, babe, who let you be on this cover looking like this? Who dressed you? I want to say I had no part.
Right.
I had no part for those outfits. Some of the things I wore in 3LW, I'm very cheetalicious today. But Twitch. You know some of our outfits were nuts.
No, it was crazy. They worked that cheetah print in anywhere.
We were wearing leopard, anything that could pass as absolutely. Cheetah print.
Oh
like,
God.
We were wearing leopard. People be like, y'all know y'all wearing leopard. We're like, cheetah, like, no. So there's things that I look back on, and I'm like, nah, it's okay. We can all make fun of it together. Well, it's awful.